Morning, everyone. This is day 5 of the cycle for mental health. We are about to start our day to Trompsburg. We got about 120k's today, another lekker long dirt road. Let's see how it goes, Josh. Any words?
Yeah, no, it should be good. First few k's are going to be tar getting out of Bloem, so hopefully the gravel road is quite nice.
We are, I think, about 15 kilometers outside of Bloem. Still feeling very fresh. We are on a tar road. Let's hope it stays that way. Would be a very nice change to have a bit of tar. And here we see Josh flying and cruising. What a champion. Let's see if I can catch up. Well, 1 minute later, and I have to bring you guys the sad news that our luck, Beta Plus, has run out, and we are about to hit the gravel road. Josh, how good is this lunch?
The best, dude.
Dude, it's so good, guys. This is amazing. Big thank you to Steinbeck family. Yeah, this is amazing. We're about 10 kilometers out from Trompsburg, and there's nothing more beautiful after a very long day of cycling than a nice downhill. Isn't that right, Josh?
Yes.
Woot woot! I think we spoke a bit too soon when we said we want to finish on our downhill, because we forgot that Trompsburg is actually up on a mountain. So here we go. Not sure if you guys can see Josh somewhere in the background, but yeah, this is quite a muncher. So our lovely host, Hannes Steinbeck, decided to meet us just outside of Trompsburg, and he's joining us for the last 2-3 kilometers. What an epic day. Made it to Trompsburg.
Hi everyone, we finally made it to Trompsburg. We are safe and sound. Just big shout out to everyone who sponsored so far and donated so far. It really means the world to us. It's been keeping us going. We had a very tough day, Josh.
Yeah, I think both of our legs were getting a bit tired today.
Yeah, our legs are, the mileage is definitely adding up now, but we made it. And yeah, big shout out also to our lovely hosts, the Kleingeld family, for hosting us here in Trompsburg. And we got a bit more easier day tomorrow, but we'll see you guys tomorrow. Cheers.